Belgium. This dress has been designed especially for her by a well-known Belgian designer. You can see the front clearly, but it has a very low back too, but it's all heavily embroidered with silver. She's chosen to wear these long gloves with the deep frill, which complete the picture.
She's 5'9" with lovely green eyes. Would you please welcome Miss Belgium?
Ilse studied Greek and Latin at university, and her ambition is to start her own antiques business. Her hobbies include art, cookery, sports, and reading. She speaks French, Dutch, and English.
Miss Belgium.
Florence is at university studying to be a lawyer. Her fluent French, Flemish, and English should come in handy.
Hi, everybody, and hello, the world. I'm Noémie Appard, I'm 20 years old, and I'm Miss Belgium 2013. I love to do sports, dance, handball, fitness. I love to cook, and naturally, I love my family. I was a student in medicine at the university in Belgium to become a pediatrician.
Yes, Belgium.
I'm a third year medical student. At first I didn't know that I wanted to become a doctor, so I wasn't like the little kid who wanted to become a doctor. But when I started reading about health, I was so interested and it really became like a passion. I was so proud that I made it because in high school I didn't do science, so my background wasn't very good, so I had to work very hard for it, but I succeeded.
Belgium.
Dumbo the Elephant inspired me to pursue my dream, which is to fly the world's largest plane, the Jumbo Jet.
Et Céline van Ouytsel.
Céline, Miss Belgique 2020, licenciée
Céline.
En